Alrighty, another day, another stream, another opportunity to play it against the accursed halftimers and their lot. And to wear some nice hoodies. So, pretty solid. Ooh, hoo-hoo, half-timers. Things are about to get slightly more interesting. Work alert. Okay, that went better than I expected. Expected and second fork alert. Oh man. Third fork alert. Oh man, somebody get me a spoon, please. So once the knight gets chased away from c4 through b5, then we can occupy e3, hopefully completely unopposed. Yeah, the point is when captures, then I get to take the queen, and this is just domination like you haven't seen it before, folks. Oh man, this is a massacre. Thank you. B5 is currently unavailable to the rook, and he is running low on options right now. And there goes the pawn. Oh, there it is. Okay. That's why you learn tactics, so you can carry off things like that in games. Pretty fun to be able to use tactics when you see them. It's oddly satisfying. Worth it to grab the center. And sensibly doesn't even try any charades to hold the pawn. This knight lends support to d4 because the idea is you want to play bishop b3 and line this nice diagonal up for that sucker. Break now? I don't see why not. Does the Greek gift work here? Bishop takes, king takes. Wait a minute. Bishop takes, king takes, knight g5. Eh, what the heck? Sensibly chooses to avoid problems with king to h8. But see if we can find a way to pose slightly bigger problems in the form of queen h5 followed by queen h7 mate, g6. Okay. h5. Oh, man. Okay. See if we can find some good scores for this knight. D6 looks magnificent if it can be maintained long term. And even if this knight needs to retreat, it can go to c4. Oh, crap. That was a pretty good tactic. Ticks, ticks. Yeah, makes sense. No. Huh? Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, what did I get myself into? Oh, I forgot the knight could recapture on F7. Tisk. G4 is solid. So knight looks strange on H6. Rook B8. Queen D6, Queen C1, King G2, Queen B2, King G3. Rook B7. Rook E8, King H7. Oh well, never mind. I'll take. Oh. No, thank you. Okay, so the last hope is to just hope something comparatively decent happens in the time scramble, which is obviously not going to happen. But. Yeah, Rook B2, Rook B1, A2. Then you promote 1 pawn.